everybody. My name is Savanya and today I will tell you few lines about winter season. Winter is a cold season. It starts from November and lasts till February. In winter season, days are short and nights are long. We drink hot coffee, hot tea and hot soup. We wear woolen clothes like sweater, jacket, scarf, etc. We have in winter season we have vegetables like carrot, broccoli, tomato, radish, etc. Like in fruits like kiwi, orange, apple, peach, etc. These fruits and these vegetables very healthy and tasty. At some places there are snowfall like Jammu Kashmir, Uttarakhand,